Hello again! Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing another short story unboxing and try-on. Short Story is a styling service that focuses on petite women who are 5'4 and under. For those of you who haven't heard of Short Story before, let me just give you a quick overview on how it works. You go online, you take the style quiz. This quiz will tell them about your style, your size, and your budget. After that, it's pretty quick. You go ahead and request a Short Story box. Once you receive your Short Story box, this box is going to contain 5 hand-picked items styled just for you. There is a $25 styling fee, but that goes towards any of the items you decide to keep. You get to try everything on at home, which is really nice, and you keep what you like and only pay for what you keep. And you have 5 full days to decide which items you're going to be sending back. Once you've made your final decisions, you put everything back in the prepaid bag that they give to you in your box, which is conveniently free of charge. Anyway, let's get into it and unbox my short story. You're going to receive your box and it's going to come in this really cute packaging right here. Short Story does such a good job with this. This is what it looks like. Inside the box, it's going to contain your prepaid bag to send everything you don't want back free of charge. So this is what my packet looks like here. Face mask, a little cute accessory here. And you also get a little pamphlet here that's personalized just for you. Inside is a description of each piece that's sent to you and a cute little note from your stylist. In the back, it'll also include the prices for you. Happy Short Story Day! For chapter 11, I've incorporated softer feminine colors and styles to help keep you cool and comfy as it warms up. And I saw that you love the length of the last maxi dress, but not so much the floral print. So I'm sending a classic black maxi that's a must-have wardrobe staple. Inspired by your more girly style, I also picked out the Skylar button top to go with the Mason denim shorts for summer. When you feel like a change of pace from jeans, style the Milo belted pants with the Jenna tank. This will help lengthen your bottom half. How do you like the belted pants? I thought you'd appreciate this pair from Amour Vert, a San Francisco brand known for its high quality fabrics and commitment to sustainability. Enjoy. First thing here is the cotton mask. It's a 3-piece set, nude body positive figure drawing. It's assorted one size and this is retailing for $16 and has like 3 masks here, which is really cool. $16 is not bad for 3. Open this up. First piece here is by Petite Principle. Skylar Pointel button-down top in Dusty Sage, size small petite, retailing for $39. Petite Principle is a brand that I've seen pretty often in Short Story. It's really cool because you know that this is a brand that focuses on petite women's clothes. So it's really nice. I like the color of this. Elbow sleeve, scoop neck top from Democracy in the color white navy, size small, retailing for $39. This looks cute. It has a little bit of like puff sleeve on the shoulders. Pair of Mason denim shorts from the brand Prosperity Denim in medium wash, size 26, retailing for $42. This looks cute. I would totally wear this. It's like a raw hem here with just a little bit of distressing. This looks really promising. The Milo belted pants by Amour Vert in the color rose, size small and fits like a medium, and this one retails for $138. I was really excited to try these on because I do love the style of this. This looks really cute. Excited to try these on too. I have a Sophia Knit maxi dress by the brand Edit by 9 in the color black, size small, and this one is retailing for $54. So I was also very excited to get this piece here because I love maxi dresses. And it's like almost like a rib fabric and buttons all the way down. And I'm really excited to see what this looks like on. Super cute. All right, so that's everything in my box so far. Give me a minute to change my camera view so I can try everything on and show you how everything looks. I'll be right back. So here's the first outfit. This is the Democracy blouse. It's like a cotton knit fabric with like a blue dotted print. I'm gonna come up close so you can see. The dotted print isn't like uniform, but there's like different size dotted prints on here, which I think is actually really pretty. And then it's got like longer short sleeve, maybe elbow length, with a little bit of pleating, which adds a slight puffness to it. And it does run longer, so it's not like a crop top. So when I pull it down, it comes down to here for me. And it's actually really comfortable. A lot of times when it's really warm out, I opt for like the most comfortable pieces. If I'm just going based on comfort, I would give this like an A+. And it's just very wearable, it's breathable, but it's not too thin. So I do love the feel and wear of this top. I also have a pair of blue Prosperity denim shorts, and I think these are really cute. Maybe it's like hugging my thighs a little bit too tight, but other than that, I think this is a really nice solid pair of shorts. I would say it's more of a mid-waist. It's got a zipper and full pockets front and back, and it's got a teeny bit of distressing with a raw hem, and I really do love the raw hem shorts right now. I think they're really cute, and it doesn't have too much distressing on them, which makes it really nice, but it's a really nice dark medium blue, and I just think this is a really nice staple outfit. So here's the next piece, and it is the top from Petite Principle in this green color. It's definitely more fitted than the last blouse for sure. I'm gonna come close. It's a scoop neck neckline with a button down detail, which this button down detail here is just for decoration. It's not like functioning buttons, with a nice short sleeve length, and it's a hint of like a rib fabric, but it's like thinner, so it's also breathable during the summer. I wouldn't say that this is a crop top. It does run past my waist, which is also nice, but also very comfy and cute as well. So here is the next piece, and it's the Sophia Knit Maxi Dress. I have to say this was the piece that I was the most excited about. It's a nice ribbed long fabric. It has a good amount of stretch to it, but it's not like super tight fitting on the body. It's got buttons lined up from the neck. It's V-neck neckline, and it goes all the way down. And I love this dress. Except there is something wrong with this one. Trust me, I've unbuttoned and redid the buttons like 4 or 5 times, and I think there might be an extra button, and there isn't a button loop hole available for one, and the dress is slightly off. This left side here is a little bit longer than the right, and I think I just happened to get a defective dress. Hopefully I can exchange it. I don't know if you guys can see the length. So gonna button this all the way down, and then this last one here doesn't have a buttonhole for it, and it is slightly longer on the left side, if you can see. I'm a little bummed about this dress because I really like it. I'll just stop right there, but other than that, I love the length of the sleeves on this. The fit of it is really nice. It's more form-fitting up top, and then it kind of loosens and tapers out towards the waist down, and I really do love that about this maxi dress. It's really cute. You can wear it with sneakers, sandals, just so many things, and also a piece to me that would be a staple piece in your closet that can stick around and you can wear throughout the year, which is always like extra points for me. This is the last piece, and this is the Amore Beltic Pants in the color rose. This is the first time I've heard of this brand, Amore Vert, I think is how you say it. I'm probably wrong, but it said that it's a San Francisco brand. It's like a sustainable brand, but I absolutely love this. I was very excited to try this on. It's got like a wider leg, but it also tapers a little bit at the bottom, and I would say it fits perfect. I just folded one pleat up just so I could have a little bit of a cropped fit, but it has like nice deep pockets. It's got a nice belt to it. There is no stretch to these pants, so this pair fits me perfect. If it was just half an inch bigger or half an inch smaller, it wouldn't fit me at all. You put it on with a side zip here. There's no pockets in the back, but it is definitely a very breathable, nice pair of pants to wear during the warm weather, and I just absolutely love this pair. Just really nice. I've been on the hunt for something like this. It says it's like a rose color, but it can almost pass for like a little bit darker sand tone to it. Just a really nice, cool, comfortable piece here. Alright guys, that's everything in my box. A lot of nice basic pieces as always. I've never gotten anything that I've absolutely hated. But for the pieces that I'm going to be sending back, I'm going to start with the Kitschy? I'm not sure how to say this, but these face masks are super cute. But I'm going to send it back just because I have stacks of face masks that I've collected over the last year. So for that, I'm just going to pass on this. Next is this Democracy cotton top here. Super cute. I love the fit of this so much. Something that I would definitely reach for and wear over and over, but the print is just okay for me. So for that, I'm going to pass on this as well. Petite Principle blouse. Definitely a good staple piece here. I love this. I think I might already have something similar. One thing that I wish it would have had was actual functioning buttons. I mean, I'm not super wowed by it. Super cute though. I'm just going to let this one go as well. Prosperity shorts, super cute. I've made an investment on shorts probably a few months ago. I have a good amount of shorts for the summer already, but I do love this pair. If you guys are looking for a nice pair of shorts, this is a really good one. There is some stretch to it as well. I love the raw hem. So many things I love about this pair, and it's a pretty decent price as well. $42 is really good now for shorts. You know, I can't complain about the price, but because I already invested in a bunch of shorts right before spring, I'm gonna go ahead and say goodbye to this pair for now. The maybe for me is this Sophie Knit Maxi dress in black. I was super excited about this dress and I love it. I just happened to get one that was a little defective. I'm just bummed. It's such a good price, $54, and it just fits so nice. Definitely love this, and the reason why it's a maybe for me is I'm gonna see if I can exchange this and hopefully get one that's not defective. When I first opened the box, I thought maybe the buttons just needed to be like unbuttoned and aligned correctly, but I did it over and over again, and as you can see at the bottom here, this button here does not have a loop to put it in. And not only that, but the length of the sides are slightly different. Like, this side is much longer than the right. So I'm super bummed about this dress. Really love this. If I can get a replacement for this, I'm definitely gonna keep this. But until then, this will be in the maybe pile for me. So the definite keep for me is the pair of Milo belted pants from Amour Vert in the color rose. I hope I'm not butchering the name or the brand on this, but I am loving this pair here. And the cut of it is really cute. I love it. It's a really nice pair of pants to wear in the warm weather and also look really stylish. I love the belt detail on this and I love the color. One thing I have to say though is the price point is pretty high on this. This one is retailing for $138. It's for sure a investment piece, but I have been looking around for something very similar to this. I've seen pants very similar to this with a price point much higher, so I think it's a decent price for this pair, and I'm honestly really loving it. I'm so happy about this pair. This is something I'm probably going to be wearing a lot this summer and probably over through fall. So this pair of pants I'm definitely going to keep. Alright guys, so that's everything in my short story box. I hope you guys enjoyed the pieces that I tried on. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. If you did enjoy this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. I'll make sure to put all my information down below for you guys. Also, a discount code for you to use if short story was something you wanted to try. If you use my link, we both get $25 off, which really would be nice. And I do appreciate it if you did, and I wouldn't be upset if you did it. A lot of you guys ask about my short story profile because you like the pieces that I get. I'll make sure to include my profile description down below. If you guys wanted to take a look at that, included with my Instagram account that I just started. If you guys wanted to get to know me more, that is a good spot for you guys to get to know me. I update on weekends, on things that I do, including the outfits that I wear. But if you guys do enjoy my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks so much for joining me in the short story unboxing and try on. You guys have an amazing day, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.